already just watching this game and the absolute stupidity. I don't know what it is with Wheeler tonight, but he's made some really stupid decisions in shooting the puck. And he just made another blunder. I mean, there was, 12:52 left in the third. And Laine gets the shot. And then it goes to Wheeler. And instead of Wheeler firing right away, he waits till the fucking goaltender's back up on his feet. Why not just send him a telegram saying, here it comes? I've just been finding Wheeler's done this about half a dozen times tonight where he's had a few opportunities. One, there was that. Then earlier he's passing the puck and he goes to take the shot. And he just fires it high and wide. Like, what the hell? Then another one. There's a fucking penalty if I've ever seen it. Yeah, finally. We're going to go two-man. Yeah. Two-man power play for 30 seconds. Nice. That's a blatant trip. Alrighty, so 12:05 left in the third, 5-2 Stedge. They go two-man power play. Yeah, nice try there. And also to do with Ehlers, what the hell's up with Ehlers? That guy hasn't done much this season, like, just not consistently. Like, I don't get it. He's really, really, his production has just gone to shite. Come on, boys, let's pot one here for Christ's sake. Look at this, two-man power play in your pass, your puff-puff passing. Give it to Laine, for Christ. What are you doing, Pufflin? Look at this, passing around. Oh, Staz, oh, fuck. And you got Laine wide open at the top, and then they go in front of that. Like, what are you guys thinking here? Like, I don't get it. Fuck, if you can't score a 5-on-3 with a 5-2 lead in the third against a team like this, how the hell are you going to do it against good teams, 5-on-5, when it really counts big time? Come on, give it. Liney's wide open and no one's going for it. Jesus, fuck, you gotta be kidding me. There's Wheeler. They're going to blow this 5-on-3. 8 seconds left in it. 11:43 left in the third. Shoot it, motherfucker. There's way. Oh, anyhow, howitzer. That's it. Down to one. That's it. Another stop. Jesus Christ. Of course, Bufflin. Then there was in the third, Bufflin had the semi-ass breakaway. And he had the opportunity to get it, but he just takes a sweet-ass time. And then he gives up, chasing the puck. Like, what the hell's up with that shit? Come on. But now watch. They'll lose the fucking face-off. Yep. Oh, God. Come on, Ehlers, shoot it. Oh, and he goes out. You fucking retards. And here goes a big fucking Jew backpedaling in his own. You're on the power play and you're sitting there in your own fucking end. What are you doing? Jeez, I don't understand that shit. That should be a fucking rule they should make. On the power play, you cannot backpedal into your own zone. Purposely, I mean. Shoot it. Another fucking glove save. Jesus Christ. Come on, you're going to have to get the little jumpy, Connor. This fucking goaltender for the Hawks is Berube. Now he came in after, what's-his-face, gave up 3. Oh, it was almost tipped by Armia, son of a biatch. They really got to put the pressure on here. Yeah. Don't put Jew Boy out there. Jesus. They're going to piss this away. They're going to piss it away. My God, guys. There goes. Oh, wow. Bufflin actually used his head. Shoot it, fuckhead. Another stopper. That's funny. 10:37 left in the third, 5-2 Jets. Just having a nice, relaxing, quiet night here. Just watching a game, chilling out, not much happening tonight. Very simple. Look at this. They're on the power play, and Buffalo's playing peekaboo behind his own fucking net. Jesus H. Christ. Look at this. Here goes Wheeler, another stupid decision. That's sick. Someone must be just creaming their jeans tonight, boy, over that one. The hell was that? Oh, here goes Bufflin. Here we go, Bufflin. Now Bufflin starts pushing and shoving. Here's a punch to the chops. Oh, Bufflin, you're a fucking moron. 5-2 lead, and you got to put up the opportunity for them to take a penalty and them on a power play. Real nice. What a moron. I tell you, that's garbage. Get Bufflin the hell out of here. Jesus, he's detrimental. Can't people fucking see it? Doesn't do shit. Plays when he wants. Jeez. Oh. There's Morrissey. Oh, fuck. Don't even start me on that. Unbelievable. Uh-oh. Also watch Wheeler. It's offside. What? How can then you're going to call offside? Oh, that's bullshit. Wheeler with that spin around pass to it was like what a five-year-old does in the playground. I seen that and I was like, the fuck's up with Wheeler tonight? He's done a couple of stupid fucking things. Oh, Sherratt. Fuck off. Yeah, Sherratt and Bufflin. Yeah, nice. Look at Bufflin is a complete dit. He gives it up. Bufflin is a complete dipshit. Fuck, why is he even out there for? Oh, God. And then Mark O'Dano, like, really? Go! Oh! Almost had the breakaway. Holy shit. It's like Keystone Cops here, you know? Like, all over the fucking place. Come on, for Christ's sake, guys. Look at this. Let's put on the afterburners. Come on, Line A. Oh, they're all over him tonight. All right, well, that's going to take care of that. Let's do a little play-by-play here. Oh, yeah, Bufflin, fuck off. All right, well, 5-2 Jets in the third, and hopefully this keep it up and don't do anything stupid here.